haven't already heard, this is Lonnie again. Okay. Okay, so we've cooked up some of the meat and the vegetables and the shabu shabu. I'm going to just quickly introduce the different sauces that come out. I believe that they've given us two types of sauces. One is the peanut sauce, right here. And then one is the ponzu sauce. And they give you a little bit of the grated daikon. That's this right over here. And you just add that.
Daikon's radish, right?
Yeah. It's the Japanese radish. It's a lot bigger than your ordinary small radish.
Pickled radish.
The red radish. Okay. And you just add it to your sauce. And I've never tried shabu shabu here before, so I'm gonna go ahead and try a bite. Make sure I get some vegetables. It's gonna be hot, so you gotta be careful. I'll try to test how hot it is. Okay, I think I can take it. And dip it in the daikon sauce, the ponzu sauce.
Never tried the sauces, take a little dab with your chopstick to actually taste it, because sometimes the pickled radish is the preferred taste to some people. You might not want to add the whole thing like what she did. So do it just little by little, because you can start adding but you can never take it out. Then you have to bother the waitress to actually get some more sauce when there's a whole bowl full of it. So just do it little by little. Very good with the sauce. Like what she said, it was very buttery. And